A bit of wood for the furnace. And today is March the 15th, I believe. A little bit of snow. And the COVID, we got two positive cases there in Newfoundland now, as of today. Well,
thank you.
hard work. I got one load gone, anyway. I forgot to boot the camera, but anyway, I got another load to take. We're gonna turn around there now and try to get that one loaded. Still got the same belt on it that I had before too. I never put my new belt back on yet. So I didn't want to put it on if the clutch was that bad, but he's better again now, so. Anyway, load up that wood. where I put off my wood too, right on along here. You can't see it now, it's under snow, but right on over across there, there's wood. And under that, and right on back around on that side. So I just taken it out on one side and placing it back on the other side with new. Load number two, and I got that much and that much left there. So I guess altogether I had three loads. That's not bad. Anyway, we'll get going, I guess, out. Try to get another load before it gets dark. Back in for another load now. This is the third one, and I think that'll clue it up pretty well, and it's getting really soft, so put this back. Load number three. Whew, that's it for today. Too hard for the old guy. Anyway, started clear that time. Anyway,
where the rabbit was killed,
right there by the road. And this is where I had the rabbit in the sand right there, and this is where I had the camera right there. So that's where I got the video, right there. That's where he took it, right there. You never seen the camera anyway.